discuss how to set up bank feeds in QuickBooks Desktop. So first you'll go to the Banking tab in the top middle, pull down menu Bank Feeds, go down to Set Up Bank Feed for an Account. And here, this is where it ends for us, because on a sample file, you aren't able to set up a bank feed, but this is where the options would be for your actual file when setting up the bank feed.